Clay had started a harassment campaign against Liston, trying to force a fight, even going so far as to rent a bus and drive it to Sonny's house while calling him a coward and a bum through a bullhorn. The whole situation finally came to a head when Clay approached Liston at the Desert Inn in Las Vegas, where the champ was shooting craps and losing. Liston was in no mood to be harangued by the mouth from the south. Drawing a gun, Sonny fired, frightening his young tormentor into a hasty retreat. The gun was filled with blanks.